para sa iba, yung mga manunood natin, yung mga kapamilya natin, baka hindi nila alam na bakit sila magkakasama sa isang bahay. It's actually part of their training. Kasi kahit yung pong mga Korean pop stars, lahat po sila, nakabahay po sila. You do that because you're in a group. You need to know each other so that when you perform, bago pa gawin ng katabi mo, alam mo na magkakamali siya, so sasaluhin mo siya. So kailangan kilala nila talaga yung isa't isa. That's why they have to be in one house. Hindi ba? Gusto ko lang tanungin yung anak ko, Nate. Nung, di ba nga, pinagdaanan nyo itong pandemic and all that, I'm sure kanya-kanya kayo ng mga pinagdaanan sa loob ng bahay niyan. Finally, nung nakapag-debut na kayo sa ASAP, ano yung feeling nyo? Yung parang nagre-rehearse kayo pero hindi na to para lang training. Nagre-rehearse kayo to perform already. At sa ASAP pa.
And the feeling po, there was, even from rehearsals, it's just adrenaline is pumping po. We're like, whoa, this is the ASAP stage. This is what we watch. And then, whenever we get ready for performance, our hearts are beating and we're always like, okay, this is what we worked for. And we're like, let's give our best. And we always freak out whenever we see the stage because it's always another opportunity to show our growth po. So we're always thankful po.
Freak out na masaya, di ba?
Happy freak out po.
Yes, happy freak out.
Happy freak out.